We're frequently getting asked questions about painting lighter coloured power armour, like bone for example, so we thought this would be a great opportunity to show you using a Deathwing Terminator miniature. Now to do this, what you need to do is undercoat your miniature first of all using Corax White. And then the colours you need are a Shabty Bone for the main body of the armour, then Seraphim Sepia to shade it, and Pallid Witch Flesh to highlight it. So starting then with a Shabty Bone, I'm going to apply this with a medium base brush, and what you want to do is ensure getting a really smooth coat across all your armour. So what you need to do is, as usual, thin your paints down with a bit of water so they're nice and smooth. Make sure you don't have too much on your brush, and when you're ready, all you've got to do is start applying this to your armour. Now in this Terminator, I'm going to focus around the head to show you what to do, but you want to repeat this across the entire miniature. So work your way across, keeping the colour as even as possible and working it into all the little details as you go. Once you've finished applying your Shabty Bone, you're ready to do a recess shade of Seraphim Sepia. I recommend you use a small layer brush to apply this and be as neat as you can as you're putting it on. If you do make any mistakes, just let the shade dry and neaten up with a Shabty Bone before you continue. And then all that remains is to highlight the armour using Pallid Witch Flesh, still with your small layer brush, and what you're looking to do is just follow along all the sharper edges of the detail. And with that highlight applied, the bone-coloured armour is complete. And of course, you just need to carry on doing this across the rest of the miniature. But, well, really, that's all there is to it. So, we hope that's been useful to you, and we'll see you again very soon.